Standing by. There's 2 minutes remaining.
What a qualifying session that was. It was the Spaniard, Carlos Sainz Jr., who will be starting tomorrow's race from pole position after a stunning lap put his Toro Rosso in P1.